Hey, welcome back to The Walking Dead. Season 2, Episode 4. Clement, get that blood off your face. You're scaring me, man. You're making me nervous. All right, let's watch the recap. Been a couple days since I did the last one. Been a little bit busy, you know, eating chocolate bears. Previously on the Walking Dead. Man, I love Kit Kat bears.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
You're useless!
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead. And
I know.
I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Because you are.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop it!
Kenny!
Kenny!
Oh, Kenny!
You cover yourself in their smell. Rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Go on. You don't.
That's how I blend in with people. I cover myself with them. Their smell. I just rub myself all over everybody when I'm, you know, at parties. That's how I blend into the crowd.
That's not the Kenny I know in there. I thought I could save him.
Oh no! This gets me every time, man. I still can't believe I chopped off her arm. I can't believe it. That was such a dumb choice. Actually, well, if I'm right, it could be a good choice because I am just a banking on the fact. Still a banking on the fact that it worked for Lee. And I think it did. I don't know why I'm still holding on to this hope that Lee is alive. But I just want it so bad. Kenny, you're a badass now.
You have to move. There's too many.
Come on, babe.
Kenny, she's dead, man.
Leave her alone. She's not dead.
Kenny, we have to go.
Get
come on.
Get the fuck away from us.
Jesus, Kenny. This is a little.
Isn't gonna go like this,
Kenny.
I won't be left alone again.
I think Kenny's got some Kenny just, bro. I should axe her is what I should do. But I like Sarita. Can't just do her like that. I feel bad. Oh, she's already dead, isn't she?
Damn it, man! Come on!
No Clementine. No fucking right!
Kenny, you knew it had to happen! Don't argue with me! Now he's never gonna save me again. He's gonna hate my ass. Chop his arm off. Break the limbs. Whoa. Oh no, I exited. Game. Good job. And now I'm dead. Yay. Perfect. Things are just coming off to a great start. I did really good. Good job. Just clicking all over the place like an idiot. Stay on target. That's what we gotta do right now. Stay on target. Okay. Click inside the screen this time. There we go. Yeah. Ha ha! How about the... Oh, gave him the slip! It's because I'm greasy. Slippery like grease. I just hope Kenny doesn't pop out of the shadows and just chop my head. Woohoo! Oh, we got somebody who needs some discipline. Take your punishment. Right, get out of my way. I've got somewhere to be and somebody who's really pissed at me. Yeah, just a little bit more for good measure. You never know. Remember, if you're not blending into parties, just rub yourself up all over everybody a little bit more, and then you'll instantly blend in. I mean, that's what this is what this game is teaching us.
Kenny!
Wait, who's that? What?
Thank God.
What? What? She saved me? She saved me.
Mark was with me, but... I can't do
this alone. Come on. I'll help you, Rebecca, I promise, but we gotta get out of here, man. You got a babe.
We can make it out if we stick to it. I'm glad you're here. Watch each other's back.
I suppose I'm glad.
Are you okay?
I'm glad to be with you too, man. Not really sad. I'll just say I'm glad because I don't want to be a complete.
We can't let our path to the trees.
Maybe yeah, let's do that. Let's go to the trees.
Do you see any openings?
Does it really matter? Ooh, I saw an opening. All right. I think I see an opening right now. Oh, I did. Right there. Yeah!
Damn it! Go back!
Come on, Rebecca, chop that big guy. Oh, yay!
Jane!
Stop. It is Tarzan!
You need to
Tarzan!
Slowly.
Jane? Tarzan!
I can't do this.
Shut up, Rebecca. We all need a nut up today.
We can't come together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
No,
Jane, are you
staying?
Is it because... Are you trying to ditch us?
Fine. Just go.
You think we should spread out? We'll spread out.
You better not ditch us.
I said walk slow. You run, you die.
What, yeah? What are you, stupid? Okay, Rebecca. Take your time. Actually, I don't really care if you take your time or not.
We'll have to push through that cluster of walkers.
There's too many.
We'll make a cow catcher.
Oh, what? What up?
What? You'll see. There. That one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side of her. I need you to get her attention.
So she's going to carry a zombie. I guess. Hey, how you doing there, old lady? You want me to carry your groceries across the street? Bap. What's up, man? How you doing? Just gotta make a distraction! Fuck, that's smart, man. Why haven't we been doing that since the start? Just chop their jaws off. That's all you gotta do. You can't bite anybody if you only have one jaw. Oh yeah, now I get it. That's what I used to do in junior high. School was really crowded. You just grab somebody and run through the halls as fast as you can. Use them as a bulldozer. Of course, everybody got super pissed off. But we'll just leave that at that.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's. Man, we need to keep her as part of our party. She is really good at parties. She knows what she's doing. She knows how to blend in. I had this theory where if you just rub yourself all over everybody, you'll be one of the crew. You'll be one of the crowd. But no, apparently you actually gotta talk to people. And make friends. But hey. I think I'll try that math. She's gonna teach me a few things about integrating with the young hipsters. Okay,
is everything all right?
No, I'm not all right.
I really want to be a dick
to
her.
It'll be a lot better once we get with the others.
But I just can't!
Everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
Yeah, what happened to Kenny anyways? Why is... there's something
they aren't,
really wrong with him.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus. I don't even know if we're safe.
Yeah, we don't need
what
them.
The herd is still following.
We don't need men.
We're fine.
Girl power!
Why is it? Who knows?
I haven't seen any.
We gotta keep
going. Yeah,
we'll
girl
watch out for each other. So long as we keep up a good pace.
I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can.
We need to find a place for her because she needs to drop that baby.
I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but I just can't stop thinking about the others.
You can't just have an all over the ground. No.
We all agreed to
gotta find a place for Rebecca.
Maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something
better.
It worked. If you can call that working, we could have. I don't know.
Rebecca, why you always gotta start shit?
I don't know how we would have gotten out without you.
You don't give yourself enough credit.
I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course. We panicked. We were scared.
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying.
Rebecca, I hate change. I don't want any part of our party changing. You guys can screw up.
I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah.
Take a minute.
Thank you.
Just go on over, have your baby in that bush or something, and we'll go ahead and move on. Because we don't have time for this. We don't have time for this, Rebecca.
How am I supposed to be here for this?
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Kenny might know what to do. He had a family.
Let's hope he made it to the meetup point then.
I got my doubts. I think Duck. Yeah. I don't think he was born during the zombie apocalypse.
What do you mean by that?
Sorry, just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean.
Speak for yourself.
Food. And you know. Other stuff.
I could raise a baby
all
by myself.
Abandon it. Hey, whoa. I never said you should abandon it. I just mean that sometimes you can't protect everyone you'd want to.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister, we were...
She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't have the right.
Jane!
Alright. I'm done with being nice to Rebecca.
Jane, wait.
I forgot how much of a huge bitch he was. All Jane was asking was, what's gonna happen? Like, what? She's just asking the worst case scenario. I know it's kind of a bad time, but Jesus!
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long, we were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, besides.
Now, hopefully we can figure out a plan.
How's Kenny?
I tried to talk to Kenny, he flipped out on me. Started yelling. Scary shit.
I know, he probably didn't mean it, but it was scary.
Man, Kenny, he's having a really bad time. It's so sad.
I'm nervous to even go near him.
What? You think he's gonna shoot you?
The way he is right now?
It's like they're just picking this one character to just beat up on. It's like, he had a wife once, died. He had another wife, died. He had another kid, died.
We can't just keep sitting here forever.
I've seen Kenny like this before.
Do you think he'll, I don't know, snap out of it?
I don't know how many times he can snap out of it.
I think so. Eventually.
Clem, I was thinking now that you're here, maybe you could go talk to him.
I could try.
Okay.
I'm hoping that they're going to give me the right choices for this one.
Wherever you are, please forgive me. I can't be alone again.
Hi,
because,
Kenny.
Like, I think I could talk him out of it myself. Damn. Don't look
you
at me like
I don't
that.
Know what y'all are whispering about over there. What's wrong with Kenny? Why's Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
Because you act like a crazy person!
We need your help to figure out a plan.
Grow the fuck up and look around you, Clementine. Take a look at how our last plan worked out. There ain't some boat or some train or some other bullshit out of this one. Don't you think you've already done enough for today?
Ah, they're not giving me, they're giving me such bad choice. Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh my god, what? Who's calling me? Oh, fuck. God. All right, I gotta turn Steam off. Okay, now that that's done with, we're also rudely interrupted.
Not for the last time. Just get the fuck out of here and leave me alone.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike.
I get it, but jeez.
Clem, how'd it go?
Bad. Horrible.
Kenny's being a jerk.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through. At least you try.
Still,
to be honest,
doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now.
I don't know how much more he can go through.
Water. It's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands too.
What? Suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
Seeing you people floundering the minute things don't go according to plan has just got me on edge, all right?
Rebecca needs a safe, warm place to have her baby. Maybe we should keep moving and find one.
You can rest for a few minutes. Me and Clem will scout ahead and double back. Just make sure you're ready to move when we get here.
Rebecca is nice at such weird times. And she's a huge bitch. At times when it's not really appropriate.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem.
Because Kenny's acting like a psychopath right now. I don't know how much more... Kenny... I don't know how much more Kenny can actually go through. Without snapping. He was even starting to snap with Sarita there. So, now that Sarita's not there, he's going to Snap City.
Look,
he's taking a visit to Snapsville.
There's no real point in scouting ahead. And
he's the bishop of Snapster. I'm an idiot now. You might be right. Yeah.
Didn't look good. You're probably right.
Yeah. So, I wanted to talk to you, away from them.
What you want to talk about?
You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart. But I still... I just gotta warn you.
Sup? Tell me.
That group is cracking. I've seen it before.
And, me too. Well, oh, we're like so
alike.
It's better
to be on your own.
What if we group up?
I know
we're
you
too
see what
strong,
I'm talking about.
Independent women.
You don't want to be here when they start... Turning on each other? Turning on you?
You know,
oh,
bad stuff happens to you when you're alone, too.
But your odds are better.
There's nobody to watch your back. And when something does happen, there's nobody there to help you.
How much help is Kenny gonna be? What he's going through? He's more of a liability than anything. And Rebecca's
sort of, yeah, but he's so crazy, he can just...
not making things better,
go berserk!
You get
take everybody out.
Together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
How can you get along without trusting anyone?
That's exactly how I get along. For what it's worth...
So you're not getting along!
But Groups fall apart. People get killed.
Yeah, people get killed by themselves, too.
Then why did you bring me with you? I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that.
Yeah, it's got no fashion to it. I mean, it's just gross.
You could've...
Ooh. A leather jacket? Yeah. Clemmers. Fashion. 10 points!
What happened to your sister?
Seems we always want to talk about the end, don't we?
Well, you wanted to talk about it, and I'm just, you know, I want to talk about it. Yeah.
It's funny.
It's funny, was it? Yeah, I don't think so.
Oh? You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out.
Is that really what it's like, having a sister?
No. It's not all bad.
So Lee was my sister and gave me such a bad haircut? Did.
She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there. And I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends.
What's the difference?
All right. Jackpot.
Yeah! Oh my god, is this the...
Got some good stuff.
Is this the motel we were originally at? That's what it looks like. Oh, damn.
That one's not coming back. See what else he's got.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's search them
all.
Check
them out.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh.
Yeah, because otherwise they'd be picked clean.
Old walkers.
And all their stuff would be...
They're holding
nasty.
Busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff.
Ew.
See what else he's got. I'll check this
Why
one.
Why do you like doing gross stuff? All right. Yeah, that's a nice butt. I think I'll just... Nice butt. He's got some bullets.
Ammo's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll find a gun eventually that'll fit these bullets. Library cards!
Find anything?
We're gonna rent some books. Yay, we got some stuff.
Driver's licenses. 2 of them.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind.
Well, you know, sometimes it's cool, like a conversation people to show people. Hey, you see my driver's license? That's ugly. I always like doing that, like
Smart
showing
haircut.
My driver's license to people or whatever, and they're like, ha! You ugly!
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there.
I don't know what it is about driver's license, but people always like to grab on you for it.
I was with a different group before. That one worked better, I think. That was when I got my haircut like this. That's it.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. Could jab my hand when I went reaching in.
Yeah, I don't think a nail file is going to be sharpening any knives. Whoa! Yeah, you killed him. You got him.
Can never
Good
be
job.
Sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
One, two, three, roll him! Ooh, he's a heavy one. What are you packing down there?
These glasses.
Coagulated old McDonald's burgers.
Looks like your friend didn't make it.
No, she could be around, man. Sarah!
Sarah, are you there?
Are you crazy? Walkers? Bandits? You just announced our position to any of them out there.
Oh, my hat's got to rip
it
in.
Friends. Look, Clem... I know what you want me to say, but...
Sarah! God damn it!
Yeah!
Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in.
Oh, wait, no.
Looks like there's an
opening. Yeah, Sarah is in there. Alright, cool. And I think I see people. Oh,
Nap. No. He's a walker. He's a walker, and he got caught in the fence.
It's Nick.
Aw, man. Nick!
Look, he's your friend.
How'd you get caught in that fence? How'd you get caught in there, buddy?
Goodbye.
Booped your nose. I booped it a little hard though. Booped your nose. This isn't going so well. Okay, let's see. All right, boop his nose. Boop. You did it. Yeah, I don't think I did it very well though. He's looking a little worse for wear. I think
right.
I booped his nose a little too hard. He's got
if
a bit of a nosebleed.
If Luke or Sarah or anyone,
he's not doing so hot.
Down, you gotta be ready for it.
I think I killed him.
No hesitation. You know that, right?
I know. I've done this before.
That hatchet of yours seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this.
Yeah. So can we like cut that bottom off of it, like the little hatchety part that has like that little notch in it?
Very effective.
I think if I cut that off,
we can do
be
this.
No problem. I need a sword is what I need. Or like, I don't want to go around with a shank. Like every time I come to a zombie, like,
they don't sound too good.
Like I'm some kind of prison inmate or something. I'm not locked in here with you. You're locked in here with me.
You can't do this.
I know you are. We need to get a better look.
It's like Rorschach off the Watchmen.
You get the close one, and I'll hop the fence to get the other. Go for it.
Here we go. I'm ready. Chop. Oh, 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 oh. Here we go. Ooh, right in the neck. You like that? Oh, oh, yeah. Right in the neck.
Nice work. You know what you're doing. Now watch
this. I may have done this once before.
Got a nice little addition to your arsenal.
Okay.
What do you want me to do?
Kick you in the ass!
Take
slap
the
you right across
first.
The butt cheeks.
Put a knife
all right.
in the back of its head when it's down.
Snap out of it!
All right.
Thanks
Let's
for the
get
tip.
A look at what we've got on deck.
Is that the RV? That's the RV. The RV, dude. Okay, whatever. Shut up about the RV.
Can't help you if you. I can't help you if you don't.
That's a zombie. Okay, those are both zombies. All right, cool, cool. Is there anybody else? What about going over this truck?
Damn it. Fuck.
Well, where'd you come from? Stab him. Kill him. Kill him. Die.
Just listen to me.
All right, let's go help her. She has no competence when it comes to dealing with zombies. I'm the only one who can do this. Pow! Look at that. Pow!
You did the knee thing. Nice trick, huh?
Me samurai!
Get up.
Okay.
That's a lot of walkers.
I don't know if we're gonna be able to get in there, man.
And what gets the interest of the dead? People.
People. That's right. Ding, 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 ding!
If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here. Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends. What do you think?
I like the way you think. Sounds like a plan. Yeah, noise will work. Okay.
Let's make some noise. Right. What's going to grab their attention?
Well, let's crank it. Let's have a rave right over here. They'll definitely be attracted. Ooh, TV. Let me try that. Pow! Maybe not loud enough. Oop! We got a taker! We got a taker, ladies and gentlemen! Oh, man. Okay, what about a punch that?
Yeah, it does look pretty strong.
There's gotta be something around here that can make some noise. What if I could turn on this truck and boop the horn? As long as it has a battery, I'm ready. Yeah, baby. Come on, supper's ready.
That's good, but we need to keep it going somehow.
Okay. So I need like a stick. Yeah, notice me, senpai.
Let's find a way to keep it on.
Let's put that walker on it. Back out. What if we could just pick this guy up? And lay him against the horn.
What are you thinking?
If we lean him on the horn, he'll keep honking and draw the walkers.
Just like moths to a flame. Give me a hand.
Hopefully his arms don't fall off while we're dragging him there. Looking pretty weak there, guy. Alright, slam against the horn. There you go, buddy. I hope you can make it home. You look a little drunk, though. Oh, yeah. Come on.
It's working.
You so stupid. You so dumb. Can't get through a simple barrier. Now, just hopefully there's no zombies. Oh man, they're coming in behind me. Go. Stab it. Yeah. Right in the neck. Oh. Okay, that's not doing it. Yeah. That one seems to work really good. I'm doing that from now on. Oh no. Did he fall off the horn? Oh man.
We gotta move it.
But now we're gonna be stuck in there.
Oh snap.
It's locked.
Snickerdoodle.
Try something else.
Okay, oosh. Yes, kick it? No, okay. Not working.
You're gonna need to use more force than that.
Zero, let me in!
Okay,
I don't, I'm not very big. I don't have very much muscle. I'm a little girl. Ow! Oh, my ankles! Woo! Come on, let's go.
Help me block this! Hurry!
Okay, we're helping. I got this. Perfect. They're not getting in any time soon.
Luke!
Clem? Oh, thank God. Did Nick find you? He made a run for it. Looking for help.
I saw him outside.
Look, he was out there. But we took care of him. You know.
Fuck. When I hurt y'all bang.
Alright, I gotta end it there. I'll see you tomorrow. This is probably the best episode of the season, I would say, so far anyway, but I say that every time, so I mean, who really knows? Anyway, see you tomorrow. Adios!